There are many home repairs you can easily do yourself. You will now see how to repair a broken tile. First, clean both parts. Remove any loose grout and dust from the floor and back of the broken tile corner. Use a tissue and a vacuum cleaner. To help form a stronger bond, lightly moisten both surfaces before bonding with an all-purpose glue. Apply a generous amount of glue to the back of the broken tile. Press the tile corner into position and carefully line it up with the other part of the tile. Remove any excess glue with a moist tissue. Allow the bond to cure 24 hours. It's done.